Hola, hola. Hi, everybody. I'm back. I took a nap that I bought and I was cleaning the kitchen and stuff like that. You guys can probably hear my show. I'm watching my show. I'm not going to be on for too long. I'm going to come back in a minute, but I'm going to watch my show. I wanted to say hi. I have a couple things I need to get done, a couple of little crafty projects. I have my plant on my desk that I need to repot. I have some new potting soil. So I need to repot that. I have my gold spray paint. I already started spray painting some things, but I need to spray paint the lamp that's in the living room. I'll show it to you guys. I'm gonna take it outside and spray paint it. I have these little business card holders and they're just clear ones. And I was just thinking a few minutes ago, I'm like, they would look good in gold. So I think I'm gonna spray paint them gold. I don't know, but that's pretty much it. Still feeling sad. Nothing to do with Beagle though. Just going through my own emotional, mental state of mind. But anyways, I'll be back. I'm gonna watch my show. I just wanted to start the vlog for today. So I didn't cook anything today, but I am gonna take out, I think they want gizzards again, so I'm gonna take out the gizzards and cook them. The gizzards are easy to cook. Season them up, throw them in the pot for 90 minutes, and that's it. Low heat, and that's it. And they just cook itself nicely. So I'm gonna do that for them. So my husband will have something to eat for tomorrow for lunch, and Connor will have dinner, of course, and a little bit of leftovers. So I gotta do a huge grocery shopping. I think I'm gonna do that tomorrow. I go on Walmart and do it, so I'm just gonna do it on Walmart and have them do the delivery. You know what? I'm gonna start it tonight. I'm gonna start putting everything in the cart tonight and finalize it tomorrow. I gotta clean the bathroom. I'm gonna do that a little bit later. Bathroom is not dirty. Thank God. Thank God. Thank God. The tub is a little dirty, so I gotta clean the tub. I'm still not happy about the shower curtains. I gotta wash the shower curtain. I need to get that liner. So that's pretty much it. But anyways, I'll be back, Saints. Love you guys. I'll be right back. Talk to you soon. Hi, Saints. I'm back. So I'm gonna go outside and repot some plants. Let me show them to you. This is a cute little and jug little pot here. Like Romeo and Juliet, I think of. But anyways, I'm going to take this little one here and repot it in here. I gotta put a plastic bag in here because I think at some point this used to be a candle. Because I see candle. I think that's candle wax. Maybe not candle wax, foam. Not candle wax, I'm sorry. I think there used to be a faux plant in here. Why did I think there was a candle in here? Sorry about that. But anyways, so I have this plant right here, right? This little guy needs to be repotted because his sibling over here, no Mia, don't touch anything, honey. His sibling over here is grown so pretty. Do you see that? It's beautiful. And this little guy doesn't look like, and that little guy doesn't look like his brother over there. So we're gonna repot it in that glass. It's a candle hold. It was a candle. That one was a candle as well. I just recycled it. And I used it as a potting can. Or a potting glass can. Potting glass. I don't know. Whatever you want to call it. But, yeah. So we're going to do that. I think I mentioned it in the other vlog. I'm not sure. I think I might have. But I have these acrylic looking like, they're clear plastic looking like business card holders. And I want to spray paint them gold. I think they're going to look really cute. Check it out. These little guys. I'm going to spray paint them. I'm going to spray paint one gold and see how it looks. But I think I'm going to spray paint that. I like that. I think they look cute gold. There's a couple of things that I did that I painted gold. Oh, I spray painted gold. I don't know if you guys remember this. It was in a previous haul. I had got it at the thrift store. And if you remember, the gold didn't look like this. It looked like it was tarnished. And so I got some spray paint, some gold spray paint. And I repainted it. What am I saying? Spray painted it again. I spray painted it, period. It was never spray painted, I don't think. No, I don't think so. I think that was the natural metal. I'm pretty sure. Okay, now here's my little candlestick. This one was gold, and there wasn't anything wrong with it, but it just it did need to be touched up again. I don't think this was ever touched up, you know what I mean? I'm just saying, like, you know, the original metal was tarnishing. But I love this. I love this gold spray paint. I got it at Walmart, and I love it. It was $4. $4 for spray paint. Amazon for spray paint, I think it's like $15. Nothing for $4 on Amazon for spray paint. So, listen, I love Amazon too, but sometimes you gotta go to Walmart. You really do. You gotta go to Walmart. But anyhow, the other thing I'm gonna spray paint is this one. I don't like rose gold. This is a rose gold frame I got at the thrift store. I like the frame. This is the frame that I have hanging up over here. Like this. Just like that. But yeah. But I wanna spray paint it gold, and I need to fix this. It's crooked. Can you guys see that? This is crooked, which makes the frame crooked as well. But it's one of those hooks that has the two little prong things. And so you gotta make sure that they're, you know, it's evened out. And I'm not good with those at all. I'm just not good with those. You know, something that has like something like this, let me show you. Something like this, I can work with. You know, I love these, but when they have the two side by side, oh, you got me there, because I always have a hard time putting them up. Every once in a while I'll get it right, but you know what, I get it right when I use the tape, you know what I mean, the double-sided picture tapes. I get it right almost every time when I use that tape, but if I have to naturally nail that in the wall, I have a hard time with it. So anyways, I'm gonna go and repot these plants. I think I can take you guys with me. I'm trying to learn how to do that. So I think I can take you guys with me. And we're gonna do that. Let me take you guys with me. I'm gonna go in the backyard. I'm gonna have Connor watch me here for a moment so I can go back there and just spray paint them. And I think I'm gonna do one of these and see how it looks. But I think they're gonna look nice. The gold would look really nice. I need to get a drill piece, or I need to purchase a separate drill piece to put a hole in this table so I can put the cords behind. Because the cords right now are going over the desk. And if I have a client that comes into my office, they're sitting on cords. It doesn't make any sense. I need to hide them. That's why I want to get everything done for December. Like, nothing's done. Like, nothing in this room is complete yet. I mean, I hear Mia. She's okay. Nothing in this room is complete yet. You know what I mean? But, you know, little by little, I'm not in a rush. I'm not. I have plenty of rooms to get done, and I have a lot of other things to get done. I have a deadline. It's December. I just got to work on that to get it done for December. That's all. I want it done by Christmas. That's one holiday that I love to celebrate. Even though it may not be Jesus' actual birthday, but the fact that I get a day to celebrate his birthday, I am happy with it. And it's a nice time to celebrate it. It's just a beautiful time to celebrate it. So even though that might be his actual birthday, it's good to have a day to celebrate it. You know, it's just like my birthday is December 28th. Doesn't mean I have to celebrate my birthday on that day. I celebrate my birthday any other day, you know? And that's the same way, that's the same concept with the Lord's birthday. So I'm glad we have that day. I really am. I don't have to do with the other holidays, to be honest with you. But just the day to celebrate him, I like. I really do. I like it. I like repeating the baby in the manger. You know, I love that. I love that story. And I love to repeat that. And Christmas is like is the day that you repeat that. And I love that. I love the meaning behind that. I love that. I really do love that. I love being able to recount our Messiah's birthday. You know, that's sweet. That's awesome. That's nice. That's awesome. All right, Saints. I'll be back. I'm going to actually put the camera outside and see if you guys can see me, but I'll be back. Mwah. Love you. Hi, guys. I'm back. Okay, so I laid out this old curtain that I don't need. I'm using it for a rag just to paint. to cover the floors. I have another one. And I did spray paint that business card holder. It looks really pretty gold. Look at this. Isn't that pretty? So pretty. I like it. So now I'm gonna grab the that picture frame and I'm going to spray paint it. Let me close this door so Mia doesn't come back here. And there's a lake in the back of our house, so. All right. So I'm gonna spray paint this one. You guys see that? I don't like rose gold. I don't like the color at all. So I'm gonna spray paint over this. All right, so I think I'm gonna put this down here. Okay, so I'm back. I gotta repot, but I just saw something go by. I gotta repot these plants here. I did the other one, I'll show it to you when I go inside. So I'm gonna repot this one and put this in here. And I think I'm gonna take this little one here and stick it in here. I'm gonna take this little one and stick it in here, sorry. So I'm gonna repot these, get rid of all these dead ones. These are dead. Get rid of these. And so this dirt's not that bad. I think the dirt might still be good, I think. But I'm gonna repot it to get rid of all the dead weeds. Or not the dead weeds, but the dead roots, I should say. I'm learning the lingo. Okay. So I'm gonna put this in here for a minute. Okay, let me put this down. Dead roots in here. I'm gonna take them out. Okay. A lot of dead roots in here. Ugh. I hate seeing roots and dead roots. It's scary to me sometimes. Take them out. I'm gonna reuse the soil. Alright, so I'm gonna put some of this dirt back in here. Alright, there we go. So I'm going to put this root in here. I'm just going to take some more of the soil and put it in here. Just put some water in it and that's it. I'm going to put one of those plant food sticks in there. And that's it. So this one is done, and I'm going to do this one. I'm okay, I'm gonna put a plastic bag in back. So I repotted the plants that I wanted to repot for today. Repotting is a lot of work. So I did repot them. I repotted three of them. I did this one. This had that really bad looking what you call it, little I forgot what kind of plant that looks like. I forgot what kind of plant that was, but anyways, so I repotted in one of, and I repotted a pothos is what it is, I think I remember now. I repotted a pothos in this white pot holder, plant pot holder. And then this one here, I'm gonna do a little clipping of a pothos outside and repot some in water, maybe like one or two, because that way I'm gonna repot them in soil at some point. And then over here, Mia's crying, she wants to come in my office, but I gotta work and I don't want them on camera. So this one here is this other plant that I repotted here. So I'm hoping that it gets as tall as the brother plant over here. I hope. Anyway, saints, so I'm gonna do, I did spray paint, you guys saw me do some spray painting, so I'm gonna end the vlog here. We didn't have Bible study last night, we're gonna have Bible study tonight, God willing, and I'll put the Bible study notes, Bible study reading in the description box. But actually no, because I'm gonna edit this video now. I already owe you a video from yesterday, if I'm not mistaken, right? No, the video from yesterday was vlog 21. That's being right, that's the video, Saturday's video is actually uploading right now, it's exporting right now to upload onto YouTube. This is vlog 22, so this is Sunday vlog. Okay, got it. And then Monday we're back to current. If I'm wrong, let me know. If I'm wrong, I owe you a video. But anyways, I love you guys. Have a great weekend. Have a great day. Get prepared for tomorrow. Take out your planners, ladies, or ladies, write down your list. Figure out what you need to do and just tackle it. I'm gonna do the bathroom in a little bit, as you know. So I will be back again.